Welcome to another video tutorial by MilesWeb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to change PHP settings in cPanel using the MultiPHP INI editor. Login to cPanel. Go to the software section and click on MultiPHP INI editor. The MultiPHP INI editor has two modes, basic and editor, that allows a certain degree of changes in the PHP configurations. MultiPHP INI editor with basic mode. This mode provides detailed information for each option that varies depending on the version of PHP. You can apply the changes to your corresponding PHP configuration via the system. Click on the Basic Mode tab. Select the domain you want to edit from the drop-down menu, saying Select a location. Make the changes and configurations and click on Apply. MultiPHP INI editor with editor mode. Editor mode shows the cPanel generated php.ini directives. It allows users to add and customize PHP configuration changes more directly. Select the editor mode tab. Select the domain you want to edit from the drop-down menu, saying Select a location. Make the desired changes in the script and click on Save. Note that manual editing may result in unexpected behavior of the PHP file if not done perfectly. That's how you can change PHP settings in cPanel using the MultiPHP INI editor. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.